Hello friends, my name is Kalsi from Kalsi Estate. I'm a father of a lovely son and a husband of a caring woman. And I'm into real estate from last 25 years. Or mera purpose is serve karna rather than sell karna. Or I love giving plenty of advice in real estate consultants. So aaj ka jo topic hai, wo hai Northern Hills. Project is Northern Hills, developed by Andros Developer at Dahisar East. So let's begin with the show. So friend, this is Northern Hills at Dahisar East. It's a very good tower and developed by Andros Developer. And the tower is 61-story tower. Or it's a very, very beautiful tower with A and B wing. So this total tower from the ground to the height over here is 61 story, out of which 8 level podium parking is given over here. So you can imagine 8 level podium parking. Then above this, there is all the amenities are given on the top, on the podium level over here on the higher floor. And we have one and two. There are two towers in this, two wings are there. Tower is one, there are two wings are there in this A and B wing. These are some of the internal image of the flat. This is image of the sample flat. And tower is very good. Tower is very excellent. It's a high-rise tower. It's in Dahisar East. Or Mumbai mein hai. Or bilkul highway or SP road jo Dahisar ka east hai. Uske beech mein hai ye. Yahan se metro station kafi nazdik hai. Dahisar station kafi nazdik hai. Borivali station kafi nazdik hai. Har ek ecosystem yahan se kafi nazdik hai. Aur आगे भी आप मैं आपको दिखाता हूँ. लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट पीपीटी. सी हियर 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 आर द फ्यू एमिनिटीज. दिस एमिनिटीज आई विल शो इट इन लार्जर पिक्चर. सो वी विल मूव टू द नेक्स्ट पीपीटी. सो हियर यू कैन सी देयर इज अ स्काई लॉज इज देयर. देन गेम जोन इज देयर. फिटनेस जोन इज देयर. मूवी लॉन्च इज देयर. दिस मूवी लॉन्च इज ऑन द 61 फ्लोर मूवी लॉन्च. Then the hangout lounge and the connectivity, connecting walkway. These are all on the higher floors. This is the floor master plan of the plot. This is too small. वैसे आप इधर देख सकते हैं. This is एक wing यहाँ पर है, A wing, and this is B wing, and this is the amenities which they have given on the 8th floor. 8th floor पर जो amenities जो इन्होंने दिया हुआ है. So this is how the exact floor plan of the B wing is. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8 flats are there. Combination of 2 and 3 BHK. So 2 BHK they have different sizes and 3 BHK they have different sizes. I will come to that later. But you can see this is 3 BHK and this is 2 BHK over here. Again, this is isometric view of the plan. 2 BHK is around 623 square feet. Carpet area, larger area is 645 square feet. Carpet area and 3 BHK is 696 smaller area and the bigger area of 3 BHK is 1026 square feet. So here, if you see, this is the overall view from the master layout. This is the Western Express Highway and this is SV Road. This is railway line. This is Dahisar Station over here. Dahisar Station se jaise hi bahar aate ho, towards you go towards the Western Express Highway. Yahi par project hai. So yahan pehle inhone Andros height northern heights se bandha hua tha, jo ye already do building completed hai. फिर उसके बाजू में जो यहाँ पर जो दो टावर है ए एंड बी टावर, दिस इज नॉर्दर्न हिल्स जिसके बारे में हम लोग बात कर रहे हैं. सो फ्रेंड आई विल शेयर यू अदर दूसरे जो मेरे पास इमेजेस है वो मैं आपके साथ शेयर करता हूँ. So friends, this is the building over here. This is A wing and this is B wing over here. And this road goes to the highway. This side is highway over here. And this side, when you go straight toward back side, then there's a Dicer station over here. So this is the master layout of the plot. It's a small plot, but it's a very good location, or the tower, it's a very high-rise tower of 360-story tower. So this is how the elevation of the building is. Jaisa maine aapko pehle bataya. This is the plan of 2 BHK. So when you enter from here, there's a kitchen, there's a living room. This is the bedroom over here, and there is one bedroom which is attached. So this is a picture of the two bedroom. And this is again same picture जो मैंने आपको आठ फ्लैट का जो पहले बताया था वो पिक्चर है. This is again the master layout. So our building is somewhere over here. This is old master layout. Now 2 BHK is costing around 1.29 CR onwards, which is the starting price, and the 3 BHK is starting from 2.13 CR onwards. And the plus point is that अभी उनका zero stamp duty है, तो वो stamp duty का benefit आप ले सकते हो. और stamp duty अपने आप में 5% stamp duty पकड़ेंगे तो करीबन 5-6 लाख के आसपास stamp duty हो जाता है. तो वो benefit आपको मिल रहा है, तो definitely आप इसमें without stamp duty आप अभी करोगे तो आपको stamp duty का benefit मिलेगा. So if you see the ecosystem over here, this is Northern Hills location over here. This is Northern Hills. So metro line is from the Western Express Highway. It's parallel going from the Western Express Highway. And this road is SV road on the east side. एक west का भी SV road है, एक east का भी SV road है. तो ये Borivali station से toward Dicer station आते हुए फिर आगे ये जाके टोल नाके में connect हो जाता है. और ये जो है वेस्टर्न रेलवे लाइन है, ये वेस्टर्न रेलवे लाइन है. तो यहाँ का जो इकोसिस्टम है काफ़ी बढ़िया है. स्कूल्स है, हॉस्पिटल्स है, मार्केट्स काफ़ी नज़दीक है, देसर स्टेशन नज़दीक है, जो भी स्कूल कॉलेज हॉस्पिटल्स वगैरह यहाँ से काफ़ी नज़दीक है. तो प्रोजेक्ट इज एब्सोल्युटली एट अ राइट प्लेस. अगेन दिस इज आइसोमेट्रिक व्यू ऑफ द प्लान. सो दिस इज बेसिकली 3 BHK. So 1 BHK, 2 BHK, third BHK, and this is hall. So this is isometric view, जहाँ पर सब फर्नीचर वगैरह फिट होता है, तो आपको कितना स्पेस मिलता है अंदर आप इमेजिन कर सकते हो. This is again 2 BHK, which we saw the plan earlier. जो किचन पहला है, फिर उसके बाद लिविंग रूम है और दो बेडरूम्स है. Same. So this is the picture of the sample flat. Kitchen is huge. There's a Jain temple. Jain Darasar is there inside the building, inside the complex. Or so this society is very good for Jain people and for the Gujarati peoples. This project is very good for those people who will be buying flat over here. Again, this is a sample flat view of the bedroom. They have given French cut window, so the cross ventilation in the flat is very good. If the window is of the full size, so ventilation is always good in the flat. ये इनका amenities जो इन्होंने कुछ amenities जो दिया हुआ है वो 8th floor podium parking के ऊपर दिया हुआ है, जहाँ पर open gymnasium है, और फिर उसके बाद left side में swimming pool और वो सब फैसिलिटीज दिया हुआ है. सो दिस इज ऑन द 8th फ्लोर. दिस एमिनिटीज आर ऑन द 8th फ्लोर. अगेन दिस इज ओपन स्विमिंग, इट्स ऑन द 8th फ्लोर वेयर यू कैन, यू हैव स्विमिंग पूल ओवर हियर. सो यू हैव प्राइवेसी ओवर हियर. इट इज अ क्लोज पूल एंड नोबडी कैन सी फ्रॉम द बिल्डिंग इटसेल्फ, नोबडी कैन सी फ्रॉम द डिस्टेंस ऑल्सो. तो देयर इज अ प्राइवेसी इन दिस स्विमिंग पूल. Children park, children play area is there, which is very good looking, and it's there's a sitting arrangement also for senior citizenship. This is kids play area. and it's a big place where they have given kids play area. This is again, there is a small football court is there, then there's a long tennis court is there, and this is where you enter to the, basically this is all on the 8th floor. These amenities are all on the 8th floor. So builder has given all good amenities, builder has given. Again, this is the resting place. This place is basically on the 61 floor, where you have a open lounge is there, and you can have a rest over here, have a beautiful view of the open sky on top and a breezy view from 60th floor, open to sky. You can you can take a rest with the family over here, or you can take a walk, small walk over here, or if you want to have a fresh breeze off the terrace, off the open air, then you can come and rest over here. फिर यहाँ पर इन्होंने कुछ दो बायनोकुलर्स रखे हुए हैं, जो टेलीस्कोप, जो छोटे टेलीस्कोप है वो रखे हुए हैं, जहाँ पर आप रात को कम से कम चांद तारा आप थोड़ा नज़दीक से आप देख सकते हो. तो ये छोटे से दो टेलीस्कोप रखे हुए हैं जो बच्चों को काफ़ी पसंद आता है. दिस इज़ ऑन 61 फ्लोर. सो आई विल शो यू द एग्जैक्ट कॉस्ट शीट ऑफ द फ्लैट. So friends, when you see here, Northern Hills is, जैसा मैंने आपको बताया, 61 story tower है, Andros Developers Private Limited Company है, और ये Dahisar East Barucha Road पर है. इनका 2-level basement parking है, plus 8 levels of podium parking is there, जहाँ पर इनका amenities वगैरह जो है वो 8th floor पर आता है, और 52 habitual floor है. अब एमिनिटीज में देखेंगे तो डाइनिंग लॉन्ज इज देयर, मूवी लॉन्ज इज देयर, स्टार गेजिंग लॉन्ज इज देयर, द फिटनेस जोन इज देयर, एंड पोडियम एमिनिटीज इज एट 105 feet, वेयर फिटनेस क्लब, वॉकिंग एंड जॉगिंग ट्रैक, मल्टीपर्पज कोर्ट, हॉल एंड लॉन, टॉडलर्स जोन, बारबेक्यू डेक, एंड इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इज ऑफकोर्स वेरी गुड, एंड देन देयर इज superb connectivity to metro station, to railway station, means ecosystem is very good. Closer to metro line, closer to Western Express Highway, and then 2 BHK, as I told you, there are two areas are there, 623 and 645 square feet, and the carpet and the price starts from 1.29 crore. Stamp duty is free, taxes will be separate. And then here you see again, the larger size 2 BHK is 706 and 702, where the cost goes to 1.42 crore. This is including parking. Stamp duty to hai nahi, bilkul stamp duty zero hai. Aur 3 BHK jo hai wo 1024 hai aur 1035 hai, jahan 2.13 crore jo hai wo cost hai. अब इसका पोजीशन जो है ये दिसंबर 2025, रेरा के हिसाब से 26 है, पर डेवलपर 25 का कमिटमेंट दे रहा है, क्योंकि इनका जो कंस्ट्रक्शन है ये MY1 कंस्ट्रक्शन है. तो MY1 कंस्ट्रक्शन में हर महीने लीगली 3 slab चढ़ा सकते हैं. तो MY1 टेक्नोलॉजी बहुत ही फास्ट, एक बार प्लिंथ ऊपर आ जाता है तो MY1 टेक्नोलॉजी बहुत स्लैब बहुत जल्दी से बन जाता है. मतलब एक साल के अंदर आप करीबन 61 स्टोरी, डेढ़ साल के अंदर समझो 61 slab आप कंप्लीट कर सकते हो, उसके बाद जो भी इंटीरियर काम करते हैं. सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज ऑल अबाउट Northern Hills at Dahisar East by Andros Developer. So you can call me on my number for a site visit, or you have any type of inquiry, you can call me on my number. And please don't forget to like, subscribe and share my channel to your friends. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching this show.